Hello guys and welcome to Bike Advice. As you can see, we are here at the Hood International Circuit, and right now, sorry about the noise, right now we are going to talk to you about how different is the RTR 200 racing machine from the road going version. There you go.
Hi everybody, my name is Pradeep. I work on brand Apache, and today we are going to be showcasing Apache RTR 200, which was newly launched starting here. So this is a stock bike, as you can see that right from our showroom, Apache RTR 200 4V. So this is our one make championship bike. Now what's the difference between the one make championship bike and the stock bike, which you can see on there? The white bike is a stock bike and the blue bike is the pro kit from TVS Racing. So we got a Pirelli tires at the front, and we got Kayabha suspension, which has been tuned for the racetrack, and followed by the cams. We have worked on the cams to get a better power out, and we have worked on the silencer to get a smooth. So you got the back suspension is Kayabha suspension, which has been tuned for the racetrack. Every racetrack is different. Every racetrack is different. Depends upon the racetrack. We just tune our suspension and the tuning of the bike, which helps the rider to get the confidence on the racetrack and have fun. Thank you.
So the engine is exactly the same as the road going version?
Engine is the same. We have worked on the cams to get a better power delivery, the free flow exhaust where the output comes out, so that they can feel the difference between the stock bike and the pro kit, where if you see any road racing track, you have a lot of stretches. Because that is absolutely the power is from low end to mid end to the top end. Now we have pushed entire power range towards the top end, so that they can feel the rush when they are riding on the racetrack.
Perfect. The braking is the same?
The braking is the same.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay. The suspension is the Kayabha suspension, whatever being a stock bike, except the slight tuning, which is required for the better handling on a racetrack. Because racetrack handling is because they will be in a high speed, the handling have to work simultaneously with the power.
Absolutely. So even the tires are exactly the same.
Yeah,
it's the same Pirelli tire, GTs and Diabolosos.
In our Apache RTR 200 4V Pirellis, whatever we are selling, the same tires are on this.
And this one is the fuel ejected one, right?
No, this is a carbon.
This is also the carbon. Okay, perfect. Thank you.
So much of disturbance.
So here you go guys, this is how the motorcycles look.